Welcome to the most chill game or stream. I literally was just like, I feel bad not streaming, but I have no idea what to stream, and I felt poop around the time I usually do stream, so I was like, okay, that's it, stream cancelled. But then I was like, no, I feel better now. Because I had a weird, like, night. It's like 1:45 over here. It's literally gonna be the shortest fucking stream. But, I had some bad feels, bro, during the night. I was like, I don't think I want to stream. I'm not feeling it. But now I'm feeling better. I had like a really bad stomach ache and stuff, and I was like, I don't want to. And I'm gonna try and only do like an hour for this one because I wanna get some sleep in. Because I might be going to a West End show tomorrow. Might be going to see War of the Worlds again tomorrow. Yay. But hi, how is everyone doing? Is my audio okay? Is everything okay? Can you see me? Can you hear me? Am I alive? Let me know. Yay. Oh. Oh. Here we go. Let's just check in here. I am thinking about doing shard stuff. Because I still haven't got all the shards. And we should get the shards. Things seem to be okay. That is good. Boom. Boom.
The Darkspawn have been driven back on the Storm Coast.
Let us pray they do not return.
Same. Ooh.
Inquisitor.
So how is everyone doing? Oh dear, I'm sorry, Shell. Oh my god.
Inquisitor.
Don't even look at what this is.
Your service.
Okay, that's all for now. I wonder if you get an achievement for doing all the war table things. Fuck. I just pressed down L3 to sprint. Do you say anything? I don't remember if we've talked to you since.
So Lady Pentagast will take the Sunverse throne. Cassandra will guide the Chantry back to what she considers its roots, curbing its worst excesses. She will be an unusually forthright divine, however.
Cassandra wants what's best for the people and the Chantry.
There have been divines far less suited to the position, and few can deny the conviction of her faith. I wish her well. She has no easy task ahead.
Anything else?
Well met.
GG. Right. Let's see. Shards. Oh, weren't we gonna do this anyway? Oh wait, no, we're not doing that. I just remembered I rage quit that area. Oops. We're gonna go to my least favorite area. No, we're not doing that shit. Oh boy. Maybe they won't die this time. Shell, please. But true. My body is still hurting. I don't know what's wrong with me. I hope I'm okay to like leave the house and stuff and do the whole travel into central London thing, because I would like to go. It's like me and my mom were like, let's have a nice journey, a nice trip together, and then I'm starting to feel like poop. And my mum is sick, so we're just gonna be like crawling into the theater. Like, hi. It's gonna be real good. Sorry, we killed your mum. Oh yeah, I remember this one. We couldn't get to it, could we? Oh, I'm hitting the tree. Okay. How the hecky do I get up to you then? Do I just do this? What do I do? Oh, okay, rude. There we go. But yeah, the power of really loud thumping music that like blasts your chest and goes when my mum has a chest infection. Or something. I think it's a chest infection. Because it sounds exactly like the kind of shit I had last year. It's up here, so how do I get to you? Have I got to jump my way up? Oh! I swear to God, if this is the way to do it... Jesus Christ. I'm determined. Nope. Excuse me, ambience. I don't need your emotional fucking ambience, dude. I'm trying to do this low-key jump. I did it. Can't. Fuck. Determination. We can do it. We just believe. So. Who is... Nope. Who's excited for the Jaws DLC? I haven't got it on here yet. Oh. Over it. Ooh. Nope. No. Okay. Oh my god. It is literally a jumping puzzle. I had the right idea. Oh my god, what a bunch of dicks. This is genuinely the way to do it. Oh my god. It's like fucking hell. Is that definitely where we're up to start? Or do we go here? Oh, this might be it. No. Sorry, Bull. Ah, this looks a bit more promising. Oh wait, no, this is the way I came before. Unless I just, nope, this is genuinely the way to go up. I was about to say, yeah, this is like Lara Croft realness right here. Except Tomb Raider's easier. I didn't know we were playing the new platformer Dragon Age. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, baby steps, baby steps. Oh my god. Oh, it feels so good. Right, where's the nearest, there it is. Nearest Oculadium. Oh my god, I did it. Ooh. Okay. Oh man, I am excited because I am planning out my days to do proper cosplay shit, even though our sewing machine is broken. But I have ordered some stuff in and I'm gonna have a thing to stud. It's gonna be great. I genuinely don't know what I get from doing this shard quest. It's just something to do and my completionist ass wants to do it. There we go. We got some more. Where? There's another one. Over there. I've done that though, haven't I? Oh. I might have to go back to Redcliffe solely because I've been to Origins since. I kind of feel like I just have to do it. This is how chill it is. We're in the first fucking land. That's how chill this stream is gonna be. In the first land. I feel like Dragon Age has become... It's like Dragon Age to me is what Mario Maker is to the Grumps. Except... Dragon Age provides variety and fun, sometimes. And emotions. Unlike Mario Maker, which is just... bad. And yeah, that was shade. I'm feeling very shady today. And I'm not thinking properly. But my Dragon Age is my Mario Maker. That's basically what I'm saying. I play it a lot, and it's kind of become my shtick. I'm a nice person. Oh, I love the hinterlands, because you actually have paths that are well... thingamajigged. she says as she's about to figure out how the hell to get up here. Oh, no problem. No problem. It's up there. Maybe not. Hold on. Fine. Gone. Yay. You did it. Gone. Let me loot it, please. Oh, I love this music. It's so nice. Oh, I see you. Dead.
Goodbye.
Oh, this is such a task after after the descent, you know, this is the next big task, obviously. Iron Bull approves that we slain some Venatori. He's really not difficult to please, is he? We beat up a bad guy. Ooh, that makes my dick hard. Oh yeah, Dark Souls 3 came out. Question. I don't want to say anything, and I sound really cocky saying this. But there is a possible chance. There's a job that's on offer. That is a possibility of me getting. Like, other jobs, it's like, I might get it, but with this one, there is a strong possibility I'm gonna get it. Because they offered good news. So I will have some money to buy not just, like, small DLC and silly stuff, but I can buy, good old video games. So... was that a sex pun, Shell? Oh, it's because Dorian did it. I just saw the word hard, I'm sorry. Anyway, I'll be able to buy, like, full-on games. What games would you like me to get? Because I am considering getting Bloodborne. Which, after the descent, I don't know why I'd want to play a game like Bloodborne, but I just do. I think it would be fun. And everyone says I should. So what do you think? I'm gonna have to give in and turn on the heater, aren't I? The heater makes me feel gross, though. It makes the room all stuffy. Where is this shard? What the fuck is it? Is it outside? I could just walk over the fence, but also, another question. After... oh, it's... oh, you sneaky devil. After... real talk... I don't think I'm gonna get Overwatch. I really want to, but I really don't know if I want to play Overwatch on PlayStation. Because... first person shooters. Yeah, I can totally stream Hunipop. That won't get me in trouble at all, Shell. I'll make it my main game. Will 100% it. It'll be great.
No, Bloodborne. Watch
where you're pointing that thing.
Dirty.
Vishanta Kafas, I meant your weapon.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh. Iron. So quiet. No, what else was I considering? Oh, I've forgotten what else I was considering. Oh, yeah. Once this is done, I'm gonna do a second playthrough. I'm gonna be doing different options, first of all. I'm gonna be romancing different people. I'll probably try and, like, replicate my Inquisitor, like, appearance-wise perfectly. I will still be an elf, because I'll never quit being an elf. I don't know whether she'll be an archer. We'll find out. But if my party members could get out the way. Crypt of the Necrodancer, yes. I'd like to do that. But with Inquisition, would you like me to do another full playthrough of the base game? Or would you like me to just do... Because here's what I'm thinking. You probably don't want to see the entire thing again. That is a definite. You won't want to see the entire game again. I mean, I'll have to see the entire game again, but I know you won't. So, would you want me to stream bits that I didn't show you before? For example, instead of siding with the Templars, I know I'm going to side with the Mages. I totally forgot to stream Here Lies the Abyss, which ended up being my favourite quest. You could see the romance subplot that I start doing with a certain... nice girl. What would you like with that? Because I would like to do it. I think it would be fun to see, like, the different outcomes, and if I do an outcome that isn't solely just for approval of some asshole who's gonna dump me. Yeah, I mean, mainly I would love to stream... I mean, I'll probably double stream some stuff because I loved some of the quests and things that I showed you guys. But I definitely stream, like, the bit where you side with mages instead of Templars. I'd totally show you things like... Ooh, hello. I'd totally show you things like... different bits of romance quests, and mainly Here Lies the Abyss, because Here Lies the Abyss was amazing. I think it was my favorite thing. Oh, it was my favorite thing in, like, the favorite main quest, hands down. I'm just gonna quickly grab this. The shard, and then I will be off to get the rest. This is good though, because I ran out of stuff for potions, so I'm getting it all back. You mean to do the second playthrough? Because I need to play the other Dragon Age games first. I definitely would not be like, yeah, let's just do the game again, let's do it. I would definitely do other games first, because there are important things and other games I want to play. But hopefully by the time... But hopefully... Oh, god damn it. I should... I'm a terrible person. No, was that a nug? Liliana loves nugs. God damn it. I'm sad. I'm sorry, Liliana.
Inquisitor.
Oh man, we're not doing that again. We're not doing that again. Not after the descent. I just hopefully will have some money to play some nice games. And hell. Okay, that's a fennec. I can kill it. I'm terrible. I'm not even taking anything from them. I'm just an asshole. Can I climb up here? Yeah, I mean, again, I can't stream some things because PlayStation 4 doesn't have every game I want to play. Hopefully, along with that money, I should... When I do get a job, you know, again, I said this might be a possibility. I don't know. But I would like to eventually get a PC so I can stream... Uh-oh, is this another jumping thing? I can get a PC so I can stream... I have a lot of BioWare games. I want to work my way through all of them. Starting with either Mass Effect or Knights of the Old Republic. I've got both of those series to do. So they are on my to-do list. Oh god, it's the wrong fucking mountain. God damn it. I've got both those to do. What else? I mean, if it comes to it, I can just play Shadow Fall Boyfriend over and over. Oh, another one I'd like to do is Sherlock Holmes, Crime and Punishment. That's one I had on my list way back. And then I didn't get it. What else is there? I'm trying to remember the stuff that I wanted to do way, way back. Jeez. I don't remember. What games that you know are for PlayStation would you like me to play? Suicide Jump. Oh! I know one. Hear me out. Uncharted. Like, the whole series. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Thoughts. Would you be down for that? Would you be down for Uncharted? And I'm totally not suggesting this because I know Claudia Black appears in the second one. Anything about Uncharted, but it's gotten caught. Whoa, hey, didn't see you there. And we can't see you anymore, and you can't see me. Look at all this elf root. Good shit, right there. Chill, Cassandra, we gotta stop with the music, please. Oh, I think we found. Fuck my ass. No, back up, guys, back up. Nope. Okay, fuck it, let's go to this one. We're doing real good with these. Let's go. God damn it. Oh man, this is the first camp we ever started at. Ain't that cute? Hold the fuck up. Got it.
Odd that the Fereldans would invite the rebel mages into their country. They had to know it would bring the fighting here.
Thank you for that, Dorian. Remember when we wanted to romance Solas? That was a funny time. Remember when I liked men? Is that too real? Are you shitting my ass? I totally forgot there was a fast travel here. God damn it.
Good day.
No, they
good to have commercial store.
Almost there. The only Eggman I like is Robotnik, and even then, he's a bit of an asshole. Oh my god, I found it! Hallelujah. Where's the next? Hey, 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 hey. Hey, 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 hey! Right, where are we off to now? Dirt. Off we go. Oh, I see you. I see you. Hold on. I think this is where we first met Blackwall, I think. Probably not. Yeah, I mean, robots that are evil, they're not so nice. Wouldn't recommend it. Oh boy, here we go. More shards. Mm. Ooh, 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 more shards, ooh. Oh, these really high up ones are really reassuring. I see people walking. Guess you gotta kill him. Oh. Hmm. There's one more. Where's this? I don't even remember going there. And then after this, we'll head into the Forbidden Oasis and see what we can do there. Oh wait, no, this is where we got our horse. Oh sweet, we can raid their place now. What sick loot have you got in here? Cool. Let's go. Brum boom boom brum. I think I gotta go up here to get the next ones. Yep. I love layers. Dead Ram Grove. Oh, there it is. There's apparently also a note found on a corpse. All right. We've got a landmark as well. Can I go higher up? Oh, yeah, we can. Oh, I hear water. What's this? I never saw this before. It looks nice. Nice. Not a bad statue. Listen, he came for us. I think I've done this one. Yeah. I think I've done all of them. Let's go back to this, and then we got one more amount of fun old shards to get, and then we can go back to the Forbidden Oasis. It's cool, I genuinely don't know what I'm gonna find there. I think it might just be to get some cool loot at the end, but I just really want to complete it. Keep myself satisfied. Oh!
I hear horses!
Sick. Right, five more. long has Miitomo been out for? Sorry, I just saw your tweet. I'm sorry. This is a very weird stream. It's literally the most casual I can be. Ooh. Oh, what's this? I've never been here before. No, I didn't want to get the ram. Why are we victimizing rams? What is this magic? Oh, bear. He literally did not have a chance to do anything because he's already dead.
One down.
GG. Hiya, guys. Don't mind us just barging in. Go fire a rift. Let's go via a rift. 10 days. They went really quickly. And I don't go on Miitomo anymore. It was fun for like 2 seconds and then it died. But to be honest, I knew that was gonna happen. It's like, it's cool. It's like, 2 days ago, you're like, okay. Bye. And that's it. I'm done. Oh, we should do all the rifts and the hissing wastes if we have time after. Fun for like a day, and then eventually you're like, okay, now what? Cool, we had fun. Alfred, yes. Yeah, I mean, I haven't even played a game. Oh, I hate these things. Like, I don't know why the spellbinders... I always say this though, so you know this. But whenever a spellbinder, whenever I just hear them like quietly talking, it really creeps me out. Do not like. Alright, Colin. They're all waiting. They're like, hurry up! That's what I'm trying to do with these shots, man. I'm a Bari? What? I'm a Bari, it's the dog. There's my Bari here. Oh my god, if I see another Mabari.
I camped in these hills for 2 weeks when I got here. Me. Camping.
Oh, Dorian, never change. I gotta see some Mabari now. Mabari's the dog. in Origins that you get. He's a Mabari. My good old Chewbacca. That's what I called him, Chewbacca. They're so cute. Why would I want to kill one? Why did I kill one? I hate myself for it. Oh, why is he considered an enemy? Oh, that's not reassuring that it's on a thingy. Come on, I want to do these quickly. Please. What? I gotta adapt, so I gotta kill dogs? No. That's mean. Oh, stop teasing me with shards I've already gotten. It's like, I know you want to know where this very last shard in the whole of the Hinterlands is. But I'm not gonna show you because I'm an ass. Let's go again. Hold on. Oh, third try. Oh, God damn it. This isn't fun anymore. Please. This is sad. Nothing's telling me where it is either. Hi, yes, I would like to progress my stream. Shell, please. Friends are there for each other. I don't know, and there's nothing telling me. It's literally just like, look in the thing and you'll find it, and it's like, but where? I'm on PS4. Like the distance, like up here distance. I have a scanneroo. So I've got two over there. I was thinking there might be something up there, but there doesn't seem to be anything really. Also, hello, should I call you Lil Bear or Bear? How are you doing? Ugh. I'm like trying to find that sweet spot. See, I've got this one here and that one there, and then I've got, I think, two there. Or no, there's one there and I think there's one over here. I don't know. But I can't get the last one. I've had this a few times where I've literally just been there. Okay. I'll call you back as Little Bear. It's like, little. Just for me. Oh my. Oh, you saucy minx, you. Oh, you sneaky little bitch. We're going in. That was mean. That was rude. Have I been in here before? Ah, for PS3. I am afraid I cannot help you with that, friend. But have you been playing this game? Have you played the base game? I really don't remember coming here, so maybe I just haven't come here before. Yeah, I must not have. Or maybe I don't know. Is this where I drop off? It is. Okay. Here we go. And boom. Oh, that was close. It's called not wanting to live anymore. Fuck yeah. I haven't tried multiplayer yet. Isn't it just like dungeons go through waves of creatures, etc, etc? Yeah, I might get into multiplayer. It's not something I've considered. Oh, sweet. So just like, do you mean like extra, like, armor and stuff? Or weapons? Or like an actual quest? Can you tell me a secret? Go for it. Go for it, dude. I'm disappointed with this because I low-key wish that was just like there was a lake that was so deep that as soon as you got into it, it just like you just fell through. Does the multiplayer DLC, is it like bonus content or bonus quests, if that makes sense? Like it's separate from the stuff in the base game.
You know, Sika, I really like hitting things.
So I'd gathered.
I knew you'd understand.
Oh man, I don't know if I'm gonna be playing multiplayer anytime soon, but I am welcome for the sneaky little tips, so go for it. Nope. We done, we're out. Oh, fuck's sake. I knew that. I was just wondering if it was, like there was a dragon in, if there was a dragon in, multiplayer, like a brand new dragon. I think I walked into a quest here. So many bears must mean one thing. We got him. I don't know how that works though. How does that work? I mean, that's cool and thank you. That's weird though. Oh my god, this is the last one. Whoa. Last shard and then we can go to the oasis. And it's up here, isn't it? Fuck you. Sweet. I did a quest I didn't even know I was doing. Oh, we gotta get over that. Oh, it hurts. Oh, it hurts. Oh, for fuck's sake. I love it when the bears just blow up. Right. Let's go up here. Uh-oh, I hear you. Oh wait, is it just here? Oh, please say. Oh, what you found? No, liar. It's still up here. No. Please, I would like to get to the Forbidden Oasis in like, please, just let me do this. No. No. Yeah, I heard you the first time, friend. Thank you. We heard ya. Oh, come on. Oh. I just wanna be. I just wanna do this. Please. Please. I just wanna. Yeah, don't worry. I'm always reading chats, though. I read everything. Oh, guys, please. I read everything, so... It's so cool. So, it's just sometimes, like, we get people in chat, and they'll just spam. And they'll say it, they'll intentionally say it more than once. It's just like, could you not... Please. What? Whoa. Hintan's just gotta fucking chill, man. I'm just here trying to get a fucking shard. Can't have nice things. I think we got it, though. I think we got it. Oh my god. Oh. Ooh. 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 We're doing it. This shard quest is gonna be the fucking death of me. Oh, it felt good. Let's see what we can do over here now. What can we do over here? Fuck you on about, Shell? Asking about a Club Penguin deal? Wait, who? Where? I'm confused. Oh boy. Chris Pratt retweeted the Grumps. Oh boy. It looks like you have something.
I have something for you.
Yes?
What is it? Could prove useful, sir.
Where was that on April Fool's? Like, was it a website? Was it an email? Thank you, Burr. Thank you very much, friend. I appreciate it. What are you? How come I've never seen you before, buddy? You basically like the Dragon Age hippo? What are you? No, I gotta follow you. Look at you. Hi. Oh, he disappeared. He disappeared. Oh, this music, though. Really? Oh! Oh, I remember the one you're talking about. Oh yeah, that one. Yeah, that one. I got really confused for a sec. I didn't even consider it was on the stream. I remember that. Oh, that's awesome, dude. Yeah, no, I remember Club Penguin. Jesus. That was like intentional trolling. I was like, I'm sorry, friend, you gotta go. As funny as it is, I got jokes of my own I need to play. You're killing my vibe. Right, here we go. Yay, finally. Shards, everyone's favorite thing. Good night, Bear. Thank you for watching. Oh, it's like, oh. Right, let's see what we got. No, I gotta kill some nugs. God damn it. Oh man. Oh man. Corpses! These guys are easy. Oh, this game's so easy. After the descent, everything is like a walk in the park. It's so nice. Done. Boom. What is this? Oh, I love this music so much. It's so good. Whoa! What the fuck are you guys doing? Don't scare me like that, dude. Oh wait, no. That's material, I can take that. Nope. Okay, so I think this is all that's left. And I bet you I can't take everything. Yeah. Maybe later. Oh, fuck's sake. So many more. Oh! So many more things. Can we do any of the others? That's tedious. I hate this. It's like the slowest quest imaginable. Please. Yes! We got ourselves another one. For each of these. Kill me. So we did 18 in this stream. And that will be 18. What's in here? 18 more per door. I'll check how much we need for the other doors. Okay, that's it. I might have done it off stream, yeah, I don't remember. I use this in my grindy ones. So this is basically the area in the Oasis where you pay shards for each area. So we got fire, ice, and then we got spirit over here. I think this is spirit. I don't remember. I think we finished this one. Yeah, look at this one. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, we got pretty far in this one, I think. I see you. Don't think I don't see you. Over it. I must be fucking rich right now, I swear to God. Oh my God. Yeah, I think this is the end room for this one. I really do not remember this. Yeah, this is the last room. So we had this bit as well. So this is basically what they are. I don't know if it all leads to something at the end, but I'm doing it just for completion. I gotta get my completion. Otherwise I'll be really sad. Right. I think I am gonna head back to Skyhold, check in on our war table thingies, hand in, I think I've got to hand in some research things. I feel like I haven't done that. So we'll swing by Liliana, hand all that shit in. I thought I really showed you that bit. I'm excited though, because when I restream the base game, I'm totally going to show you Heroes of the Abyss, because that was such a good quest, and I'm so sad I didn't show you it, because it was my favourite quest in the whole game. You'll love it. You'll love it. Bada boom. Right, I've been hiding Bull's armor all the time. What do you mean? I don't want to kill another Nug to do that Oasis thing. Makes me sad. What's this about? No, I think it's genuinely that Ball doesn't have a lot of armor. Like, plus most of the stuff there
Inquisitor
will be very underpowered. Like, very underpowered. Ooh.
All right.
Yeah, the stuff there, I'm not actually going there for loot, I'm just going there to tick that quest off, in a way. Oh my god. So many. Oh my goodness, I never noticed these guys before. Got all legions in the building. Never noticed them. How the hell did I not? Remember when an asshole used to be in this room? In this very room. Nope, wrong area. What's that? He's excited to see the bay. Well, that's one of them. I mean, we're all like, that bay. Ooh. Oh, wait, what was that about? Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Hold on, can we... Okay, I don't usually read Codex on stream. On the condition of your charges, dear Leliana, you'll be happy to learn that your friends are doing well. Schmoopulse the Second is still unhappy about his meal plan and tries to get into the pantry. I had to have a bolt installed and now he whines constantly. The two little ones are still a handful. But good news, I've managed to discourage Bullet from relieving herself on the silk rug Justinia gave you. Felicien from Two Doors Over has been visiting almost every day to play with the nugs. I told you she loves nugs! She's quite delightful, and Schmoople's Second is fond of her. I suspect it is because she brings him sweets from her father's shop. I had to ask her governess to keep her from visiting the house. However, as someone tried to infiltrate two nights ago, an agent of one of the Blanchards, hoping to uncover some of the Nightingale's secrets, I neutralized and interrogated him. His ability to withstand questioning was deplorable. Someone needs to talk to the Blanchards about their spies. All I had to do was put Schmoople's the Second in his face and tell him that I hadn't fed the creature that day. Your pet played his part admirably. I received your orders and will depart for Ferelden as soon as possible. I have arranged for Garda to take over nug keeping. Sparrow. Leliana, girl, we got some talking.
What can I do?
Fuck. Research table. So, hold on. I gotta show you this, because this is something everyone in Dragon Age squad low-key loves. I need you to have a look at what a nug is. That is a nug. You can, in Origins, you can get her a nug as a gift and she will love you. I think it's one of the romance items. You can give her a pet nug. No, it's a nug plushie. You can get her a nug plushie. So that's a nug. And I have to kill one. See, it says nug skin in the top corner and I'm real sad because I don't want to go kill a fucking nug. I accidentally killed one. I was real sad about it. Where is the research table? I swear it was up here. Maybe it's along here? Oh. I just went in a total circle. Research. So, I guess Liliana has a pet nug called Schnoople's the second. And I've forgotten the name of the other one. But that is fucking adorable. Research turn in. Here we go. I should know this. Okay. It's one floor down. Okay. Oh man, I'm sorry if I totally fuck up the pronunciation of your name, but Lay QQ more pew pew. Less QQ more pew pew. Thank you for the follow, my friend. I really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Oh, is this it? Oh, yeah. Turn in that research. Can I swear I have way more research than that. Really? I thought, there it is. Ooh, there it is. Ooh, let me mash that button. Oh, there it is. I have no, okay, that's gonna spam. There it is, but okay, I'm sorry. Let's look at my inventory now. Oh. Okay.
What's to come, I wonder? My guess, a plague of bees.
Bees. Okay, I'm sorry I spammed the X button. No need to talk to me now. Okay, I am sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I spammed the button. You don't need to spam my screen. I'm sorry. I don't think I set a war table thing for Josie. So let's go do that. Listen, man, we all make mistakes. Stop spamming my screen. Okay, I'm sorry. I got excited. It's still going. So Schmoople's the second. How cute. Josie, I'm sorry I didn't put you on a thing. Clan Lavenin offers greetings to the Inquisition and congratulates it on sealing the breach that once plagued our sky. While some Dalish clans hate humans and wish nothing to do with them, Clan Lavenin, has always dealt fairly with all and wished only for peace. That said, we have on occasion been forced to defend ourselves from those who saw us only as potential victims. It's come to our attention that a member of our clan has been declared leader of your Inquisition. Fuck yeah! As our clan does not follow the Chant of Light, it seems unlikely that she has been given a legitimate position of authority in what seems to be a religious organization. We would appreciate hearing of it. We have been misinformed. It would ease our concerns to have her rejoin us as soon as possible. No. Oh no, I think you give her a plush.
Let us begin.
I think you give her a plushie. No, I'm sorry, Clan Velen. No way. No way. You're not having me back. I'm sorry. No way. But that means she's had two other Schmooples. Okay, I'm sorry. I thought I had more creature research items to remove. Thank you. I'm gonna travel up here one more time because one, I want to remember what the name of Liliana's other pet nug is. And, oh wait, no, it's Schmooples the second, wasn't it? It wasn't Schmooples the third. Where the fuck did I get the third from? Well, okay, first of all, I want to go here. Hello.
Cassandra is not settling into her new role with any grace, but that's hardly a surprise. She'll perform admirably as divine, I have no doubt.
That's what you got. Okay, bye. And back. And up. And then this will be it. We will be done. So, little schmeeples. Schmoople's the second. Boulette. Schmoople's the second and Boulette. Schmoople's the second. There we go. Schmoople's the nug. Oh no! Oh no! It's an actual nug. It is an actual nug that you give her. I am sorry. Here you go. So, Schmoople's is the nug you give her in Dragon Age Origins. I'm so hyped to give her a fucking nug. Where do you get the nug? Where do you get the nug? It's her pet. Idle dwarf. Oh sweet, okay. I haven't bypassed the nug section. She calls nugs bunny pigs. Subterranean bunny pigs. And Schmoople's the second is Schmoople's offspring. There you go. There you go, that's your Leliana pet trivia. Apparently there's banter about Oh my god, okay, I gotta look into a ton of stuff. It is a very short stream, I know, but it is time for me to go. That was a very short stream. But I said it was gonna be short. We've gone into the 70s. Ooh, it's creeping up. Going into the 70s. When did we start the descent? Where were we at there? So it took about 4 hours to do that. Okay. Thank you everyone for watching. This is a very short stream. Let me see who is playing something. And I'll pass you on to them. What would you like? Would you like Dark Souls 3 or Tench or Blind? Bum 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 bum. I don't know. I hosted Tenchi yesterday. I'll host Blind today. That's what we'll do. Okay, thank you everyone for watching. I might do a second mini stream tomorrow to make up for this. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Oh, you want me to do Tench? Okay, I'll do Tench. I'll see you guys tomorrow, maybe, if I'm up for it. If not, I will see you guys Wednesday. Wednesday will definitely be Life is Strange. If I do more. If I do another stream tomorrow, it will be this. And yeah, thank you for watching. I will see you guys soon. Goodbye!